Alright, so let's get right back and put back another one. This one is that Maximal T. Kick no click. Shout out to East Brian for coming. Let's go ahead and get into this one.
Damn, D Green, you did this?
Hey, yo, is that that Mexican OT? Hey, yo, is that that Mexican OT? Hey, yo, is that that Mexican OT?
I'm gonna say the way it had that, it's that mess kid, or is that that mess kid OT? The way I said that, I kinda had a feel about some chopped and screwed type shit. I'm fucking chopped, I'm from Phoenix. So I grew up kinda close, anything that's Southwest, Texas to LA, or Texas to Cali, I should say, my bad, I grew up on. So it's like, I love that chopped and screwed shit. Let's go take it back a little bit and get back into it. That's going different than the other two. Okay, I didn't realize they had his vocals mixed in my of course, I know they had it filtered before, but when they opened it up, it kind of brought back the high end and shit. Oh, that shit sounds so good. That shit clean as hell, dog. Hey, let's take it back a little bit. Sorry, I'm a producer, artist, engineer, so just get
Charlie Ranchers and Codeine, pull me a 4 inch. Outside of Texas, a little bitch still holding. Drunk on the nigga while the elbows be poking.
Wait. hold on. One thing is, it's just
me a 4 inch outside of Texas, little bitch still holding. I'm drunk on the nigga while the elbows.
And then they do the drone shot. I ain't gonna lie, they had the camera in front of me. Looked like it was like kind of a decent sized group. Once they got the drone, it's like a bunch of niggas in this big ass space all huddled together. That shit look weird, so I ain't gonna lie, that's a crazy shot. Whoever did the video, you should have let that one out. Even on this shit, the nigga rolling his eyes, that's just a staple of this nigga rap. His cadence, his flow of shit. Like, you can just tell, he just bringing that Mexican side of him to bring and let you know he Mexican. He rapping real hard, you know, not even with just a name. In the video, he had that Mexican OT and the red, green, and white, like the Mexican flag and shit, but having him roll eyes in there, that's just letting you know. He really taking pride in his ethnicity, his background and shit. I fuck with it, though.
Before slipping, he know better. He staying 6 feet for this. He a scary nigga. He ain't got no cover. Put him in the toaster. I don't like snakes in my grass, but I'm missing. I mow it. I be counting the money while I be sitting on the toilet through the front and the back, and we kicking the door. I'm advising. I'm taking your money. The dope in the place. Dice. Young and Mexican. I'm plugged in with red heights. My city Texas, bitch. I'm a red dirty bye-bye. Little bitch, I'm not playing. I beat a nigga ass in his driveway on a Friday. Got the nigga sitting sideways. I'm going to leave his head red looking like child's play. On the water. Riches, I'll be making the money out of the lake.
Hey, reference to another song, Child's Play. If you haven't checked out, go check out the reaction. Did that shit last couple days. Go check it out. Shit's going up a little. But this nigga, definitely one of my favorite from Texas. I think right now out of Texas, it's probably that Mexican OT and Big X the Plug. My two favorites out of Texas right now. That's probably two of my top of the game in general right now. I ain't gonna lie. But the video, I like how they're keeping it nice and subtle with the effects. So you could have made this shit like a free app on a phone or some shit. Like just subtle sky changes or sky color changes, subtle little, you know, RGB warp stutter glitches and shit. Not too bad, I like it.
Crack in the back of the trap with the microwave, take it straight to the streets and I get the money right away. If I take a L, I'ma live to see a body today. Fuck around, say the wrong thing, you could die today. I be ripping on kick though, danger little nigga cut though. Chopper going in and mind the mode, how the came a long way. I ain't going that right on.
That nigga look happy
or I be ripping on kick though, danger little nigga cut though. Chopper going in and mind the mode, how the came a long way. I ain't going back, bro, right on. Jolly Ranchers and Codeine, pull me a 4 inch. Outside of Texas, little bitch still holding. Drunk on the nigga while the elbows be poking. Kick though, click, dagger, make me kick it down. Jolly Ranchers and Codeine, pull me a 4 inch. Outside of Texas, little bitch still holding. Drunk on the nigga while the elbows be poking. Kick though, click, dagger, make me kick it down.
Hey. I like the color work and color grading and shit. Let me let it finish. I'll let it finish. 15 seconds. Hey. stop before I start the next one. Hey, this shirt right here is hard. Like I said, I like the color grade on the video. I like the fact it was more chopped and screwed. It's a little bit different than the other two. We did the hardest essay ever. Then we did the Child's Play. Then this one. So this one was a totally different vibe completely. But he still, like I said, had like little elements in there. Still him, like the way he rapped and the content, the roles, the R's, all that shit. Still brought together. Gave it the feel of him and his vibe, his cadence, his sound. I'll fuck with that heavy. Shout out to Mexico T, or that Mexico T. Shout out to you right here, and you right here, for the two comments. With that being said, we're going to end it here. If you're still watching, leave a like, or thank you for watching, leave a like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend, subscribe, thank you in advance. With that being said, thank you for watching. That was another one. We out this bitch.